my friend, is hardcore! Introducing our new anarchy champion, Osiris!
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, the plans that they have made? Because one day I'll leave you a phantom to lead you in the summer to join the Black Parade.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to ESW Shockwave. I'm Genoff, and look who it is!
It's me, Raffles. It's been a long time since I've done this.
It's the man who's going to officiate tonight's six-pack challenge. It's classic ESW referee, Refo, former Anarchy champion. Refo has a lot on his plate here tonight. He has to officiate a match with six former Anarchy champions.
Yeah. It's been a long time for sure. Welcome back, an old legend. Welcome back, real extreme legend.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those who do not know, tonight we will be crowning the final Anarchy champion in ESW history. And ladies and gentlemen, here is the current Anarchy champion, The Doctor. Will The Doctor walk out with the Anarchy title tonight?
Wait! There's a familiar friend that,
that wants to make his presence known, and it's not these diamonds that I possess in my ear or the gold around my neck and head. Wait 1 second, Doc.
Wait, what is Austin getting, guys?
Oh,
oh my! Austin's got a damn weed whacker!
Oh, that's getting going!
That weed whacker is giving me some flashbacks from Circle of Chaos 2019! Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be crazy tonight. All of these weapons in this match are 100% legal. Oh my. It is the demon Deftone. He is the third man in this six-pack challenge. Sporting a new red outfit, Deftone could definitely benefit from being the final Anarchy Champion in ESW history.
A dying garment full of
pain. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth man in this match, Short Stack Marcus Max.
What's up, y'all? Anarchy Championship's coming home.
Shortstack is no stranger to this championship. Much like Deftone, Shortstack could definitely benefit from winning the title tonight. A quick reminder, ladies and gentlemen, that all of these men are former Anarchy Champions in ESW, including the current Anarchy Champions, the Doc.
Looking big, man!
And all, ladies and gentlemen, it's the winner of the original six-pack challenge!
Hey, ESW fans around the world! I'm gonna be walking in to season 8 as your ESW Anarchy Champion.
It is the Master of Disaster,
right,
M.O.D.
I'm gonna be the
another
new
founding
Anarchy
father
champion
in Extreme Showdown Wrestling. Wouldn't he love to win the Anarchy Championship one last time? Unlike the first six-pack challenge that M.O.D. had won, this match has no eliminations. It is a one fall
one
to a finish.
Get him out! Get him out now!
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the sixth man in this match.
About to become a five-time Anarchy Champion.
It is Jake Jordan. He could also benefit from winning the Anarchy title tonight, ladies and gentlemen, just like every man in this match. But oh, wait a minute! What the hell is that?
Pardon the interruption, boys. All-Stars back.
It's Chase Andrews! Chase Andrews! Chase Andrews is back! He's attacking Jake Jordan! What the hell is going on?
Knock it off, man!
That's Jake Jordan's older brother! What is going on here? Chase Andrews is back! Why is he attacking his brother? The match hasn't even started yet!
Hey, come on!
Oh my god, he's attacking the leg of Jake Jordan! I can't believe what I'm looking at, ladies and gentlemen! Chase Andrews is back in ESW! No, wait, no, hold on, wait a minute.
Should've been you.
Oh no, why the hell would he do this? Oh my! An all-star slam right on the floor!
Boys, personal business. Just so y'all know, the all-star's back.
Fuck!
Put you on notice.
What the hell does this mean for these two brothers?
Austin! This is a six-pack challenge. This guy's not...
Alright, well then get Chase back in here right now.
Chase hasn't signed his contract yet, Austin.
Well then go in there and get whoever the hell is back there. Find somebody.
Find a former Anarchy Champion in the span of 30 seconds. Come on, man. Alright, look. I got an idea. Hey, Austin. Refo, start the match.
Wait, start the match?
It's for the title. I'm gonna go find a former Anarchy Champion to be in this match and be the final Anarchy Champion.
Oh my god,
you, sir,
guys!
There's no way you can do this.
The final boss, LXC, just said he's gonna find a sixth man for this match.
Austin, the match has to start. It's a five-way until I find the former Anarchy Champion.
And when you find his ass, you bring him out here to me!
I'll bring him out!
But it looks like for now, there's only five men in the ring for this six-pack challenge for the Anarchy title.
You find that person and you bring them out to me!
Jake Jordan is being escorted backstage, but who's gonna be the sixth man? But nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, this match is about to start, and all of these men have a history with this title. Jake Jordan did as well, but I can't believe what I just saw.
All right, let's go, ring the bell.
And the match begins.
Oh, wrong. Hold on, wait. Guys. Hold on, let me just take this moment. Let me soak this in. After I successfully, all by myself, defeated Jacob Prodigy, let me just soak this in.
What the hell are you looking at, Doc? What the hell are you looking at like that, fat boy? Hey, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. What up, short stack? What is a juggalo? If this is what a juggalo is, I don't want any part of that.
Oh, and then we got Deftone. Hey, you really want to do this? I'm going to waste it, boy, and send your ass packing back to WTU. Hey, what up, M.O.D.? What up? Woo! Too fucking slow! What
this
up with you?
This cocky champion is saying, oh, wait a minute! Short stack stunned Austin G! And now, there's a painkiller! Painkiller! And Austin G rolls out of the ring! It looks like for the moment being, Austin G, the world's champion, is out of this match! And it looks like... Oh, no. Oh, we got some light tubes already in this match, ladies and gentlemen. Things are about to get broken. And now, wait, hold on a minute. Wait, and now, there's a match. Oh, my God, Deathcoat got hit in the head. Oh, my God. And the doctor whacked Short Stack in the head.
That's right.
Light tubes have already That's been right. broken, ladies and gentlemen, and the match has just started. MOD has another light tube.
Doctor, me and you, last two standing, baby.
Good thing I got the dust off of me with that one.
Oh, yeah? I have something for you, Doc. I haven't seen you in a while. I got you a little present. Here you are.
Wait, hold on a minute. Dropkick by M.O.D. Glass yes, has exploded right. everywhere Woo! In the ESW ring. Doctor is staggering in the corner. M.O.D. is called the sickest man in ESW for good reason. And now he's grabbing even more glass.
I'm going after.
There will be glass shards everywhere in the ring by the end of the night, ladies and gentlemen.
Short. I'm bleeding. Did that blood scare
Remember,
me?
This match is only one fall to a finish. No eliminations. And M.O.D.'s picking up Short Stack. Wait, hold on, Short Stack picked him up! Can we get a Short Stack slam?
No,
not on the light tube! Not on the light tubes!
No!
Short Stack slam on the light tubes! Will this be it? Could Short Stack be the final Anarchy champion? But no! M.O.D. barely gets the shoulder up at two! This match is still going on. Short Stack can't believe that M.O.D. kicked out of a stack slam onto light juice, but uh-oh, wait a minute. Caution, red floor! Oh my God! Deathcone just bashed him on the head, and I was bashing him again on the spine this time! Deftone wants that Anarchy Championship very badly, but he's gonna have to go through the doctor first to get it! And wait! Oh, but he gets slammed by the doctor! Let's not forget how the Doctor became Anarchy Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Last season, at the season finale WrestleFest, he defeated the Conductor in a barbed wire death match.
Hold tight. I'll be back.
That is definitely one hell of a match to go back and check out.
Amen.
Meanwhile, it looks like we're moving, ladies and gentlemen. The Doctor picks up Deftone, and he's dragging him all over the ESW backyard. This match may be a one fall to finish, ladies and gentlemen, but falls count anywhere. It looks like we're on a trailer.
Time to take out the trash.
Like Austin said, Deftone.
And now the doctor is in control of Deftone. He's going for a chokeslam! Chokeslam on the trailer! Wait, hold on a minute.
Banks, stop reading me the mini Miranda. I know my rights. I'm not even in collections. Banks, I need an Anarchy champion here right now. There's a match going on.
Alex, I can do it. Back. Put me in the Anarchy championship match.
I can't. Look at you.
Please.
Look at you. You're
Come
so-
on.
Kristen, take this man to a medical facility, please. You are no way able to compete here. Banks, I know this call's being recorded!
Well, Alex G is on the phone, but meanwhile, we're back to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. The doctor has M.O.D. and Short Stack. But wait, they got out of whatever predicament they're in.
One, two.
Wait, hold on! Double suplex onto the light tubes! Unbelievable, more glass exploding in the ESW ring! There is no shortage of glass here tonight! Wait a minute, M.O.D.'s got a steel chair. What could he possibly do with a steel chair?
That's what's up!
Oh, and he hits Short Stack in the gut!
I'm sorry, Stack.
And now,
Oh, right on the spine as well. MOD is looking fresh here tonight. He won the first ever six-pack challenge. Could he win the last one? MOD is setting up a chair. This could be classic MOD. Moonsault to short stack.
Come on, ref.
Could this be it? Could he be the final Anarchy champion? No. Short stack gets the shoulder up. Perhaps out of desperation. MOD has no idea what to do. Much like Alex G in the back trying to call former Anarchy champions, including Brian Banks. Yeah, that'll put some butts in the seat. But now wait, MOD, he's grabbing another light tube. There will be more glass in this match.
Hey, it's nice to see your beautiful face again. I have something for you. Happy birthday.
Vintage MOD, classic headbutt. All the men in the ring are down except for MOD.
Next Anarchy champion. Next Anarchy champion. I'm the next Anarchy champion.
There's Deftone.
No.
Demon death drop to MOD. Could Deftone be the final Anarchy champion? No. MOD gets the shoulder up. MOD is giving one hell of a performance, ladies and gentlemen. Meanwhile, Deftone now running to the corner. DDT to the doctor. Deftone is in control. Maybe he will be the final Anarchy champion. The demon Deftone has a great chance of winning here tonight. But where is he going? What could he possibly be getting? Wait. Oh my. Yep, that's a light tube cabin. Deftone is grabbing more glass. The doctor is slowly getting back to his feet, but Deftone putting a light tube cabin in the ring. Oh, wait a minute. The demon Deftone to go for choke slam. Choke slam on the light tube cabin.
Wait. Rex, I know you quit last season, but I need an Anarchy champion now. There's
Alex,
a match happening.
Alex, hey.
I'll call you back.
I got something for you. A former Anarchy champion. Ready to go now.
Yes.
He's trained.
Yes.
He's ready.
Jinx,
he's ready
Peter,
now.
He's Jerome?
He's right here.
I'm ready to whoop ass.
Yeah, see? He's ready. He's trained. He's ready. Tony and I trained him. He's ready.
Gideon, you're the youngest Anarchy champion in history, and you'll forever hold that title, but there's a match with glass and chairs and all kinds of funky weapons out there. Maybe in five years, Mark.
He's ready. Tony said he's ready. Tony!
Go get your dad. Rex, please!
Whoa, while we're with Alex G, the action continues! Trouble in Kuwait to short stack!
That's right, baby!
MOD has a chance! He could be the final Anarchy champion! One, we have a cover!
Two.
No, but a kick out! He got the shoulder up! MOD cannot believe it. He's done everything he could possibly do to every man in this match.
Fucking worm time!
Oh, wait. He's done everything except the worm! What the hell? OCT's got the weed whacker! That sick psychotic moron! He's got the weed whacker!
I ain't about that life anymore, man.
My God, we all forgot about the world's champion!
I've been waiting a long time to do this! Let me see your face, Let me see your face,
Oh, no. No.
You're gonna die!
OCT, get out of the way! Whenever they stopped him, he stopped the wind wagon! Wait, MOD fights out of it! Low blow, my MOD! Wait a minute. No, MOD's got the wind wagon! He's got the wind wagon! Oh, Jesus Christ! OCT got the wind wagon to the stomach! God almighty!
That's right.
But wait, what the? Alex G, nosebreaker!
Former Anarchy champions in the match.
No, no, come on, not like this. No, God damn it.
This is a story of a man from down south.
I got the title for us. I'm the final, Anarchy champion in history.
Alex G has just robbed us. Alex G, the final boss is your final Anarchy champion. I can't believe my own eyes! I should have saw this coming! He made us all believe that he was looking for a former Anarchy champion until he realized he was one himself! I should have known this the whole time! Unbelievable!
Hard work, being an Anarchy champion. I struggled, I clawed my way to the very top of the Anarchy ladder.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look back at what the hell just went down. MOD used the weed whacker on the world's champion. What a disgusting moment. But an even more disgusting moment, Alex G comes in and hits a nose breaker on MOD.
Former Anarchy champions in the match.
And he stole the damn title. He has robbed us of a great final Anarchy champion. This is ridiculous. I am sick to my stomach. This is another. Once again, these damn brothers have stolen a title away from someone. This is ridiculous. I genuinely cannot believe what I just saw.
Yes, I'm doing my thing. Do my thing. I do what I do. Walk the line. I'm playing my
position. Oh, you're kidding. He's using Deftone as a stepping stone. You already stole the damn title, you moron. Get the hell out of here. But ladies and gentlemen, look at the welts on the stomach of the world's champion. Oh, Alex G mocking everyone, shoving it in everyone's face that he is your final Anarchy champion. I cannot say it enough. I am sick to my damn stomach.
I'm a hardcore legend. I'm a hardcore legend. And no Pokemon cards were needed.
I hope somebody comes in soon to save us. I can't take this anymore. I can't take another season of this. This is bullshit.
Season 8, putting ourselves over since 08.
What in the hell is going to happen this season on Shockwave? Oh, wait.
This can't keep going on any longer, man. It was just like this last season, the season before, Alex and Austin trying to run the whole show. There's only one thing we can do. Me and you. I know we haven't seen eye to eye, but we joined forces. What do you say?
Oh my! Osiris and Jacob Prodigy on the same page? What the hell is gonna happen in season 8?